Good morning, children. Today we are going to be learning a new number, and the new number is number 8. We normally say 8 like a fish. So we are going to be learning how to write number 8. Before we start writing, can we count one up to 10? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One like a stick, one like a stick, straight, straight, straight. Two like a duck, two like a duck, quack, quack, quack. Three like a butterfly, three like a butterfly, fly, fly, fly. Four like a chair, four like a chair, sit, sit, sit. Five like a pussycat, five like a pussycat, meow, meow, meow. Six like a spoon, six like a spoon, eat, eat, eat. Seven like a walking stick, seven like a walking stick, walk, walk, walk. Eight like a fish, eight like a fish, swim, swim, swim. So today we are learning how to write 8 like a fish. Can we practice writing in the air using our fingers? You go round, go down, round, curve it up, and then you come and join where you started. So that is how you write number 8 like a fish. And here on our sandpaper number, it's the same way we shall be writing. You go round, come down, go round again, come up until you come to the place you started, okay? So can we practice writing on the blackboard? You go round, down, go round again, come up to the starting point like that. Are we together? Let's practice some more. Round, go down, round, and then come up back to the starting point. Again, you go round, down, curve it round, start coming up back to the starting point. Again, you go round, down, curve it, start coming up back to the starting point. Again, you go round, come down, then you come up back to the starting point. You go round, go down, come up back to the starting point. Let's practice some more. You go round, down, then you come back to the starting point. Make sure you're curving it. Again, you go round, down. It's almost like writing some soup or something. You come up, back to the starting point. Again, you go down, round, come up, back to the starting point. All right, let's practice again. For the last time, go round, go down, come up back to the starting point. Again, you go down, round, come back up to the starting point and make sure you curve it. Again, down, round, come up back to the starting point. So this is how we write number 8 like a fish. Make sure that it is sitting on the line, touching the top line, and they look neat and they should be aligned. And when you do good work, you're going to get a lot of superstars.